course, I got my coffee. It's not very good, but better than poking the eye with a sharp stick, like my wife always says.
Still slim pickings, let's keep going. You got your gun? Did you bring a gun? Yeah, I told you.
Watch out for the spider's nest. Look at all these, wait. Maybe we're too late in the year.
Yeah. I will smell this though. This is a phenomenal smell. Look at this tiny little bush. It's like 6 inches tall and it's got berries on it already.
Probably about a, oh, I don't know, a pint and a half right there.
So many fish, holy crap.
Oh, there's a big one right there.
Oh my gosh, he's huge.
Yeah,
I got it back.
Okay, so we're back out in our good, best, good producing spot. There are no bears here this time, and we are getting a ton of huckleberries. Pretty good picking. We're gonna pick at least a gallon before we leave for sure. And there's definitely no shortage of berries, so plenty to go up this hill right where that bear was, so he led us right to the good spot. Here's your hands.
Oh yeah, that's the good stuff.